Oh, there is no room left in Bedlam for the clinically insane. Yeah, there is no room left in Bedlam, but they couldn't give a damn, because they threw them all together in an old decrepit cell. No room to breathe, no fun, no hygiene. They were stuck in their own hell. In those tiny rooms in Bedlam, they were left to rot away. In those tiny rooms in Bedlam, it was neither night nor day. And though the times are changing, in Bedlam it's all the same. Patients keep on dying, no one takes the blame. In those tiny rooms in Bedlam, they were left to rot away. In those tiny rooms in Bedlam, it was neither night nor day. Yeah, in those tiny rooms in Bedlam, they were left to rot away. Tiny rooms in Bedlam, neither night nor day.